Today we learn how to make this exercise 13 in Creo software. Now first of all, before starting the modeling, we study this sketch. Now here you can see the features of these models. Now simple, this one is extrude, this one is also extrude. Now make these two hole and this one is also rib. Now first of all, we start from the vertical extrudes. Now this one is 80 mm height and 80 mm width. Now 12 mm thickness. Now open Creo new model and enter the part name exercise 30. Select part, select solid and press OK. Now working window is open. Now first of all, we sketch, select this plane. Now draw the rectangle, give the dimension 80 mm, this one is 40 mm, and now this one also 80 mm. Now press OK. Now extrude this one, opposite side 12 mm. OK. Now visible with shading with edge. Now here draw this base. Now base is 65 plus 30 mm radius, 95 mm length and 60 mm, 2 times of 30 is 60 mm width. Now select sketch and now select base plane. Now draw the circle, draw the rectangle here. Now give the dimension 65 plus 30 mm, this one is the radius, and now width 2 times of radius in 60 mm, and now thickness is 10 mm. This one is 60 mm, 30 mm, and now this one is 65 plus 30 mm. Press OK. Now extrude 10 mm. OK. Now this radius is 30 mm, and now this one is a radius 50 mm. So select the fillet radius, this one is 30 mm. OK. And now this both edge 50 mm. OK. Now make this two circular hole which is 30 mm height. Now outer diameter 40 mm and inner is 25 mm. Now sketch, select this face. OK. Now draw the circle 40 mm diameter, and from this now height is 30 mm. So extrude 30 mm. OK. Now draw the circle, give the dimension 25 mm, all center is same, 25 mm, now center. Now center from here 65 mm. Okay, now select the extrude and select up to 30 mm. Okay, and this sketch. Now make the rib. Select this one, sketch. Make this rib. Radius is 50 mm and thickness is 10 mm. Now select the connect this point. Now radius is 50 mm. Okay, now select the rib, select this one. Now you can see here, not this rib, select here profile rib. Now select this one, you can see the rib is not created, so cancel this one. Now edit this sketch. One more line draw here. Simple. Go inside this one. Now create a profile rib. Now enter the value 10 mm thickness. Okay. Now you can see here, this is profile rib is generated, and now the two hole is 50 mm center and diameter is 10 mm. Now 20 mm from this top edge. Now select sketch, select this face. Now sketch here. Now this diameter is 25 mm because half of 50 mm, and now this one is a 20 mm. Now diameter is 10 mm. You can see here, this one is a 20 mm. Now from this top edge 20 mm, and whole diameter is 10 mm. Now finish this one. Now x2 opposite direction. Now select up to next. Okay, now mirror this one. Select here x2, select mirror and select the line. Okay, now give this radius 20 mm. Select round, select both edge with the help of shift key. नाउ एंटर ये 20 mm, ओके। नाउ दिस रेडियस इज 15 डायमीटर होल, ऑल इज रेडी। नाउ क्यू दिस ईयर स्मॉल रेडियस, मीटर रेडियस, हियर नाउ रेंडर इट। नाउ आवर एक्सरसाइज इज डन। नाउ थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियोज़।